Hey guys, what is up everyone? We are back with another video, and in this video we are going to be checking out the new map, but it has a twist to it. We are going to be doing it with the mod or devsor, Apoc, whatever its name is, I don't even know. Apocalios? I think? So yeah, there it is right there. So I didn't check out the new map yet, so this is actually my first time. I don't know what the hell this is. Cool, I guess. 9,150 HP. Cool, bro. I saw pictures of this new map, but I never got to test it out. So this is gonna be interesting. I think it might be AV actually. Damn, that filled up pretty quickly. Alright, so let's be AV. By the way, the new skin for AV is being worked on right now, so that's pretty epic as well. Alright. Why do I look like so much more in detail now? That's interesting. I don't know why, but it looks like everything looks like more realistic, I guess you could say. I don't know what happened, but cool. There he is right there. Is Zotor our tour guide? There he is right there. Satoru Yan. I've never seen that one before. I don't know how long ago it was made, but I wonder if you're allowed to kill people in this server. I mean, you probably can, but it would be mean to. It looks pretty nice. Oh. Some free little snacks. Might as well just get full while I can. We can kill him. Yeah, right. Go ahead and try. But like, 5 galactic barrows can't even kill this thing. Can I land on his back? I can. Thumbnail? Question mark? Hey. Easy dubs. It would be a good idea to turn down the volume while I can. It would probably be a better idea being a flying dinosaur, so I'm gonna do that really quickly. Wait up! Damn, he flies super fast, Jesus. It's kinda overpowered, dude. I mean, I guess it is a dosaur, and they make all those overpowered, so. Obviously, gonna be a skill wyvern. Alright, let's see if I can catch up to him. Where even am I? What the fuck? Am I in the ocean right now? Did this man really just ask that? Oh, this guy has really not been in that game for that long. Is it gonna be a skin? Come on. Where the hell am I? Is there something I can eat? Might drown myself, I don't know. Is this the right island? I don't know. Okay, it is. It looks way different, but alright. I'm gonna need to find a snack. Because I don't want to starve and not be able to find. Wait, was that him or was that a skill? Oh, it's him. I thought I got bamboozled by a skelly, but the skelly was just flying along with him. I need snacks. Me need snacks. Me need snacks. I had to murder this guy really quick. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry, man. I have zero hunger, so... You could regrow your dialogue for a bit. Sucks to suck, am I right? Can I carry this? Nah, of course not. Alright. Should be good for now. Scrim. Tasty Devasaur indeed. And there's a guy speaking whatever language it is. Looks like either Chinese or Japanese or something around those lines. I want to have as much food as possible because I don't know when he's going to start the thing. Munch. What the hell? What was that? I think this Devastator is my favorite. Suckups. Whatever. Hold on, man. Let me get a drink, really. Can he swim, too? Don't tell me he could swim. Of course he can. Are you serious? Jeez. Is it just me, or are they all way too overpowered? At least put a little bit of balance to it, you know? Okay, so when are we gonna get started here, boys? Oh. Perfect timing. I think I just scared this guy. So... We'll travel the new map with Apocalypse. This doesn't really look like you're traveling right now, pal. Alright, I'll cut to when something's actually happening. Alright, actually, I was thinking about cutting to like a clip long, but I'm gonna actually record a bit because I feel like you guys might want to look at this a little bit and see how he talks and everything and I guess acts around people, or I don't even know, just look at his Devasaur or something, if that makes sense. So maybe? So I'm gonna mute my mic for now until he actually starts doing something.